Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Parsh Mehra. In this video, I will be discussing about the top 6 insurance companies in India. The first company is SBI Life Insurance Company Limited. The market capital of this company is 96,420 crore. The sales growth in the last 3 years is 32.16% and the promoter holding of this company 62.80%. The debt to equity ratio is 0. The second company is ICICI Prudential Life Insurance Company. The market capital of this company is 70,335 crores. The sales growth of the last 3 years is 25.75%. The promoter holdings in this company 74.98% and debt to equity ratio is 0. The third company that I would be talking about is HDFC Life Insurance Company Limited. The market capital of this company is 1,16,046 crores. The sales growth in the last 3 years is 28.36%. The promoter holding is 71.16% and the debt to equity ratio is 0. The fourth company is General Insurance Company. The market capital of this company is 43,842 crores. The sales growth in the last 3 years is 35.61%. The promoter holding of this company is 85.78% and debt to equity ratio is also 0 in this company. The fifth company is New India Assurance Companies Limited. The market capital of this company is 21,746 crores. The sales growth of the last 3 years is 12.32%. The promoter holding of this company is 85.44% and debt to equity ratio is 0. The sixth and the last company is ICICI Lombard General Insurance Companies in India. The market capital of this company is 65,850 crores. The sales growth of this company in the last 3 years is 20.17%. The promoter's holding is 55.86% and debt to equity is 0. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. If you like the video, please click on the like button and also please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't opened the DMAT account, I'll be posting the link of Zerodha and 5paisa in the description box. You may click on the link and get your account open. Also, if you want free trading calls on Telegram, I will be posting the link of my Telegram group where I give free equity calls just for education purpose. Thank you so much once again.